We're underway, and the man from County Wicklow, Ireland, Finn Balor, is here to show luck has nothing to do with his success.
And then you have the Demon. As a competitor, you might be familiar with Finn Balor, the man, but it's a completely different situation to be standing across the ring from the Demon.
The Demon persona is the ultimate mind game for Finn Balor, a man who's not often known for mind games. And here's Finn Balor.
Here we go with Finn Balor.
Finn Balor going for it.
And now it's Finn Balor.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
Here we go with Finn Balor.
Finn Balor going for it.
And now it's Finn Balor.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Balor with the kick. Balor on the move. Oh, the basement drop kick.
Finn is looking possessed.
Stringing together some big moves here.
What a face buster.
Balor setting up.
Brain buster.
His shoulders are down. Plenty of fight left.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Harsh impact. Oof. Uh-oh, submission move. Whoa, he works his way out.
Ooh-wee.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof. This might be big.
Cross the shoulders up and boom. Check.
The Demon King is the warrior spirit that lives and breathes inside the body of Finn Balor. There's a point that Finn reaches where he can no longer take a chance against an adversary. And when that time comes, Balor channels the Demon King's spirit and unleashes an awesome power from another world.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's going to have to take his shoes off the count. Oh, man.
Shoulders down. Is it enough? And he kicks out.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Balor with driven down 19-16.
Finn Balor looking for the pin. No, kicks out in time.
Clearly not enough damage done.
These competitors are just trying to stay under control.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal. For the first time tonight.
Finn Balor up top rope.
That kind of move makes a statement.
This is Finn Balor's match now.
Balor shooting out of that pinfall like a bullet.
Here it comes. Unfortunately, the wind ran out of Finn Balor's sails there.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Extraordinary offense from Balor.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Hoisted up and, ouch, spiked.
It is clear Finn Balor is feeling the pure brutality of this fight.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Finn Balor fought an injury to become Universal Champion. Now he needs to fight that hard again right now.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Look at Finn Balor here.
Oh, neck breaker.
Finn Balor needs to dial back some of that Irish charm right about now.
Back now inside the ring.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down, power bomb.
Balor with the kick. Balor on the move.
Oh, the basement drop kick. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Hooked up. And Finn Balor is your winner.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
Hearing every bit of that victory here tonight.
Is there a club for losers Finn Balor can join after that performance?
Yeah, there's.
Here we go as this triple threat match gets underway.
What grace! Float over into the DDT!
Fight!
Pretty drop kick. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Bayley in control here. Uh-oh, look at it!
Uh-oh.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Elbow
right to the forehead.
Look at this. Boom. Nice. Drop kick.
Really just laying it in.
Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Kick.
She's got the shoulders down. And she lets her free.
Double axe handle finds the mark.
Russian leg sweep. Look at this. Look at Bayley, fence press. And Bayley hammering away.
Hooked up. And.
Back inside the ring.
Bulldog.
Delivered with force.
Snap suplex. Into the pin attempt.
Wow.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Ah, snap there. Head crank. Look at this. Boom. Nice. Elbow right to the back of the neck. Neck snap. Backbreaker. Oh, look out. Maybe the elbow nailed it.
Hooked up, and
she's got her.
Oh, she's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once.
Dominating back suplex. Bayley in control here. Uh-oh, look at it. Neck snap, backbreaker by Bayley. I love it.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. What's coming here?
Shoulders down, this could be it.
One, two, three.
Can you believe
Bayley
it?
Has been eliminated.
Healthy German suplex.
And it's Bayley feeling fired up.
Bulldog.
Bayley has her inner sights.
Bayley's got it hooked.
Bayley to Bayley. This one is all over. Bayley really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Oh, thank goodness.
Dropkick!
From a standing position, awesome.
Bayley showing she's more than hugs. Really taking control here.
Forearm to the face!
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
What's this?
Down! The Jinoku driver!
Shoulders on the mat.
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
Wow, Bayley is really hurting, but she powers out nonetheless. That's how you do it, folks.
Well, Bayley has seen enough.
And Bayley hammered away.
There it is.
Bayley to Bayley.
It's all over but the counting.
Bayley is really applying pressure now, guys. Bayley almost needed a hug there, but she finds a way to get out of it.
And Bayley trying to build some momentum, trying to climb back into this match, and this could be her opportunity, Corey. Bayley's got the pedal to the metal, full speed ahead. Here she comes.
Double underhook applied.
Bayley, what's she looking for here?
Now Bayley scores the victory.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
Really, this match could have gone to any three of these competitors.
Michael, if you told me at the start of this triple threat match that she was going to be the
It's go time, fellas.
And then there's the man, Becky Lynch. When she's not too busy jaw-jacking or putting her personal life on full display for the WWE Universe, she can be quite the formidable competitor.
That must have been hard for you to admit, Corey. Becky Lynch is fueled by years of frustration and the desire to maintain her long, hard-fought spot at the top. That makes her uniquely dangerous in a way that's not just skill-based.
Though Becky Lynch certainly has all the skill it takes, too. And, Corey, Becky always puts her money where her mouth is.
to the back of the neck.
Not done yet.
Uranagi!
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh my God, a nano hurt. DDT.
Becky just in full control here.
Great suplex by Becky. Could be nap time.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, clothesline. Oh, straight forearm. In a weakened state here, guys. How about another?
Oh, the arm's trapped.
Slam right on the hammerlock. Drop kick from behind.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Using the elbow as a...
Could be nap time.
Not today, guys.
I can't believe she broke out of that, Michael.
Oh.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Wicked chop.
Double axe handle.
Suplex.
Don't know if it's going to work, but Becky is playing mind games now.
Kick right to the leg.
Oh, it's punishing the right arm.
She goes for the cover. Bringing it back between the ropes.
She's not done yet. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Oh, there's the escape.
That was just a case of taking too long.
She's in full control now.
Reverse DDT.
Double axe handle. Jumping arm breaker.
The women's revolution has turned into the women's evolution.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up. And
pinball attempt here from Becky Lynch.
Oh, quick head kick out from Becky Lynch.
Wow.
Now with complete control.
Reverse DDT.
There she goes. To the outside. It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmor. Can she cinch it in?
Disarmor! It's gotta be over! Can Becky Lynch hold on?
The
Becky Lynch has been eliminated.
Becky Lynch setting up for the...
The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
But the head scissors applied.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Oh, a European uppercut.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Oh, he's punishing the right arm. And will this be it?
She continues to impress with the win here tonight.
Beating one WWE competitor is hard enough, but turning back two, that's just plain impressive.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
And on the other hand, there's Natalya, a longtime fixture in WWE's women's division. This is a superstar who's lived through the women's evolution, who's proven she can hang with the new guard in WWE.
She has to prove that each and every time she sets foot in the ring, like right here tonight.
Golly. She's slowing down here, guys. Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole. We've seen this before, guys. She's got her. German suplex.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, straight forearm. Double underhook applied. Up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Suplex.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oh, what a forearm.
Beautiful side rushing leg sweep.
And she's back in the ring now.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Well, that'll hinder your modeling career. What's coming next? A back suplex.
Russian leg sweep.
Wheelbarrow suplex. Devastating. Snapmare. And Natalya, the quick cover. All too easy for Natalya to escape.
That would have been a shocker.
Natalya is a force within the ring. Hooked up. And mixing up Gucci. Absolutely planted.
Natalya is one of the toughest ladies in the WWE. It'll take more than that to stop her.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Very difficult position to be in right now. Can't prepare your face for that. Setting up. Hooked up. And mixing up Gucci. Absolutely planted. Look out here.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Could this be it?
And Natalya kicks out.
She's still in this one.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Ooh, dropped right on their face. Just wearing down the opponent.
Fighting for survival.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Backdrop suplex.
gotta find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, right to the face.
Straight punch.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, this is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow. Blackjack.
Face first.
It's over.
He's going for the cover.
One, two.
She's still in it.
It's gonna take more than that.
A snap air.
Oh, a big boot.
Double underhook applied.
It could be over here.
This is it.
One, two.
And there's the elimination.
Natalya has been eliminated.
She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now? Back in from the floor.
Suplex!
What?
Queen of Hearts looking to finish things off.
He's about to do so, Corey. If she can step through, sharpshooter applied.
She's got her where she wants her. Did she really just release the hold?
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
The submission specialist, Natalya.
Oh, yeah, Natalya. This is a Hart family tradition.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Look at this.
One, two, three.
Natalya has been eliminated.
Here is your winner, Natalya.
Guys, I have to say, that was an impressive win.
I knew she was going to.
This is triple threat action, and because of chaotic dynamic of this match, sometimes it takes a superstar a little while to get in a groove.
And no matter how great of an athlete you are, sometimes it takes a while to build momentum.
That's true, Saxton, but it's crucial to be able to keep both your opponents down long enough to capitalize on one of them.
And you can do whatever it takes to win because there are no disqualifications.
Yikes. Oh, flying forearm, that'll turn your lights out.
Boom,
right between the eyes.
She's dazed in the corner there. This could mean trouble.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
It's the impact.
Snapmare.
Oh, there it is, the abdominal strip.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Not safe yet.
Kick. A neck breaker. Neck breaker.
That could be it.
Look at this.
Nikki Bella is trying to get into her opponent's head.
What else is new?
Bang!
Now we have Nikki Bella on the attack.
Oh, huge big boot.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Oh, look at this. Oh, there it is, the abdominal stretch.
Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Boom.
Nice.
There it is. And down with the suplex. Just caught flush.
Nikki Bella into the cover.
And Nikki gets the shoulder up at one.
Not even close.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Alabama slam.
Nikki Bella is showing no respect. Does she ever?
Shot.
Nikki showed what being fearless is all about.
Maintain the aggression.
Well measured.
Oh, oh no.
Look at the strength of Nikki.
Wow.
Alabama slam.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Here she goes. Here we go.
Nothing but air on that one.
What a knee smash by Nikki.
Going for the cover.
She got the shoulder up in time.
It's going to take more than that.
She's in control.
A back suplex.
Nikki Bella into the cover.
Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
When your last name is Bella, you're expected to battle.
Nikki, look.
I think I know what's coming next.
Oh, right to the throat.
Back in the ring again.
Nikki's got her up.
And down, rack attack, 2.0.
Roll the credits, this one's done.
I think Nikki Bella just secured this match.
Nikki Bella has been eliminated.
Wait, watch out here. Bella Buster.
See ya.
Big boot.
Incredible.
Monkey flip.
Oh, no.
Look at the strength of Nikki.
Wow. Alabama slam.
Yes, Nikki Bella takes it.
A very impressive victory.
That was one of the most exciting triple threat matches I've seen in a long time.
And here we go as four of WWE's top superstars compete here in this gigantic Fatal 4-Way match.
Ooh.
There's a pin now. Plenty of fight left.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Kick right to the leg.
Watch out!
Definitely not where you want to be right now. There's the escape, guys.
I think that move just took a little too long to materialize.
Running clothesline!
She's going for the cover.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Side rush and leg sweep.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Face crusher. What a forearm.
Boom.
What a high kick. Stomping. Ouch.
Ah, look at this.
Guillotine applied. This is not where the...
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Clothesline!
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Forearm to the face!
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
Up and down.
Good grief.
Sasha Banks got her there.
What a forearm. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. Running clothesline.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Back between the ropes.
Setting it up. Nice neck breaker.
Set up for the side rush and leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
Sleeper slam. Sit out jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Setting it up. Nice neck breaker.
Oh, solid contact there.
For the first time tonight, look at this.
Can she end it here? Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Up and down. What a slam.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh, here it is.
Bankrupt.
Will this be it?
1, 2.
Is that not?
She just will not give up, Cole.
Uh-oh. Sasha Banks on the attack.
This is where Sasha Banks is at her best. Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Oh, my God. Look at Sasha Banks. Just like Byron in his job. Bankrupt.
Nice backflip.
Is that enough for the win?
1, 2.
There's the elimination.
Sasha Banks.
That was amazing.
Has been eliminated.
And Sasha with a backstab and flipping her over. Here it comes.
Bank statement locked in.
Sasha cranking on it with everything she's got. Can the boss's opponent survive?
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising. No?
Well, it's not really my thing, but the crowd is loving Sasha's act.
Right to the throat.
What a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight.
Shoulders on the mat.
1, 2.
And there's a big time elimination.
Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Bam! What a slap.
Snapmare.
Ooh-wee.
Nice head scissors.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Look at this. Boom.
Nice.
I think Sasha Banks is done playing.
There's the backstabber. Sasha rolls through.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Face crusher!
Big time lariat! Starting to fire up!
Where is this superstar getting this from? This is incredible!
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
Oh!
That's gonna break their arm!
Oh, man!
Gosh, why?
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana.
Sasha Banks showing everyone that it's boss time.
Ugh.
Running clothesline.
Sasha Banks is looking fit and legit.
You've been waiting for that all day.
I have.
Oh, man.
Gosh, why?
To the outside.
Running clothesline.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Back in from the floor.
Oh my God, look at Sasha Banks, just like Byron in his job.
Oh, no.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
No, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
Backstabber. Can Banks finish the job?
The bank statement.
Big trouble.
Sasha Banks. The boss is tapped.
I don't think this one's gonna be it.
Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping.
I think.
What a brutal assault. And this has gotta be it!
One, two, three.
And Sasha Banks,
has
the
been
winner.
Eliminated.
Here is your winner, Sasha
victory here tonight.
Now that's the kind of win you can build some momentum off of.
And it sounds like the crowd is still digesting what they just saw.
And guys, we're ready to get this match started.
born into this business, but handed nothing. Charlotte has earned every praise she's received.
Whoa!
Byron, don't ever let any Flair or any other human being, for that matter, do that again.
Nice job by Charlotte there.
Look at the queen go!
To the outside. There she goes.
What grace. Float over into the DDT.
Great offense by Charlotte.
Woo!
Jarring impact. That's how you wear down your opponent.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Oh man, by the hair!
And she's back in the ring now. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Nicely done.
Here we go to Charlotte.
Stand by. The queen is rolling.
Everyone must bow to the queen, especially her opponent.
Pull right the button.
Oh, yeah. Here's Charlotte.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
I'm not sure Charlotte should be shot.
How is this superstar still in this match?
Determination?
Flapjack!
Setting up for the Charlotte with the spear!
Charlotte into the cover.
This does not look good for Charlotte.
Can she get back in this, Corey?
Things are looking bleak for the queen.
Setting up a T-bone.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
Charlotte should be showing up for competition like this.
Oh, there it is,
the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
Now back to the ring.
Just sending a message there.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Lost in the corner right now. Shoulder right to the midsection. Ooh, what an elbow. A barrage of elbows over and over again.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Pins broken up.
Big forearm smash.
Out the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Oh, there it is, the abdominal strip.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
I think I know what Charlotte Flair is looking for.
Find the nearest exit. It's over. Charlotte. Cover here.
And this was just so close to being over.
That will get your attention. Charlotte Flair has her trapped. Oh! Charlotte's keeping the pressure.
They're picking her spot.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
That might put the exclamation point on this one.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole. Charlotte is measuring.
Kick right to the midsection.
I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.
Charlotte is in trouble. Charlotte
for the victory here.
Comes.
Oh, a shin breaker.
It'll be hard to walk after that.
Charlotte Flair in full control here.
That's why they call her genetically superior.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point. And she's back in the ring now.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker. Oh, foot just stomping down. Ooh.
Oh, man, by the head.
Take a moment to thank all of you for tuning in to one of the greatest women's matchups I've ever seen. Around the world on the WWE Network, WWE fans are glued to their sets watching this match.
Charlotte Flair has her trapped.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
Nasty drop.
Down to the floor.
Up and
face first.
Flapjack. Here we go to Charlotte.
Stand by. The queen is rolling. T-bone.
just disrespectful.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Oh, look at this aggression.
She's going for the cover.
Yeah, and Charlotte just refuses to concede anything, powering through like the champion she is.
Here it comes.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Oh, and a knee.
Hit another.
She's got her in her sights.
What's the queen got in mind now, Byron?
Natural selection.
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
This could do it.
Two.
Three.
And
Cher
has been eliminated.
For her tonight.
She really is a special superstar, and she proved that here tonight.
I think I can safely speak for all of us.